What do I do if Google Play stops working?
Tell it to get back to work or you'll fire it. Actually, the first thing to try is emptying the cache.
How do I do that?
Go to Settings, then click on the Apps section. When you see the Google Play Store, click on the Empty Cache button.
I've heard of having to empty the cache to fix website problems. Then again, it doesn't always work.
You may have to delete all of your data in the Google Play Store. It's time-consuming, but it may fix the app.
That's like fixing an iPhone problem by resetting it to factory defaults.
And like iTunes updates, sometimes the update is the problem. So if it has updated recently, uninstall the most recent Play Store updates.
That's a common solution for Java problems. Uninstall the latest version, or update as soon as the next one comes out.
Sometimes Google Play isn't the problem, and you actually have to clear the cache for Google Play services.
It's not a very good service if I'm having to try this many things. Can't I just reboot it?
Turning it on and off won't help. Though checking to make sure Download Manager is on will help, because Google Play won't work if that is off.
I'm thinking of ending my love affair with Google. Their motto is do no evil, but between their secret barges and San Francisco to data sharing with the NSA, they're becoming an evil entity unto themselves.
One solution to try is to remove your Google account from the phone. Then reinstate it.
I don't want to cancel the Google account entirely, because I have email and social networking tied to it.
This is the link to the phone, not canceling the Google account altogether. Though if that fails, you do need to reset the smartphone.
And after that, I throw it through the window like the brick it is.